Can you give us a sense of whether or not there were any American citizens or other civilians who were taken out on any of those last couple of C-17s that flew out this afternoon? And can you give us a picture of what you saw with equipment and other things getting either destroyed or removed at the airport before they left?
Leader, so we no American citizens came out on the last, what we call the joint tactical exfiltration, the last five jets to leave. We maintained the ability to bring them in up until immediately before departure, but we were not able to bring any Americans out. That activity ended probably about 12 hours before our exit, although we continued the outreach and would have been prepared to bring them on until the very last minute, but none of them made it to the airport and were able to be accommodated.